Minister of Health Terrence Deyalsingh says no matter the allocation in the upcoming budget, his ministry will ensure the country gets value for money. Last year, the health sector got a minimal increase in the 2017 budget, moving from $6.08 billion in 2016 to $6.25 billion. Speaking at a top-off ceremony for the new Arima Hospital, Minister Deyalsingh shared some of the areas where the money was spent.
Allocated, and we got value for money. Inside, I spoke about the fact that the old UDCOT was going to get $500 million more on these two hospital projects. Coming in as Minister of Health, we went to UDCOT and we got a half billion dollar savings.